About Endlessness is a 2019 Swedish dramatic comedy written and directed by Roy Andersson. And if you're unfamiliar with Roy Andersson, he is one of the most unique and peculiar directors coming from Northern Europe. And this film is one that I saw at last year's Venice Film Festival. I didn't review it then, but out of all the films I saw, which is almost a year ago, it's like 10 months or whatever, this is the one that stuck with me the most, which I was not expecting it to. And yet, here we are. About Endlessness is magical. About Endlessness is essentially, just like the other work of Roy Andersson, but in case you don't know, it's a film that's made up of single shots that encompass entire scenes. The camera is always static. If there's a cut, you're going to different characters, different locations, sometimes even different time periods. You get to some really darkly funny situations, to some humorous situations, to some situations that are full of life, full of love, and then you get to some darker situation. Some are sad, some are depressing, some are horrible, some are peculiar, and some are just kind of meh, just like life is meh. And Roy Andersson has always been fascinated by this dichotomy of happy and sad, joyful with depressed, violence with love. And About Endlessness, I think, encapsulates his entire philosophy. His philosophy that, especially during a scene of the film, they almost explicitly say it, but energy never is just destroyed, it always turns into something else. And also history repeats itself. And so with those two elements, you understand the meaning of the film. It's a film that's about accepting that love also has sadness, and that something that's absolutely wonderful for you could turn into something horrible for someone else, and vice versa. It's about how life is meaningless and also full of purpose. It's about how you can be alone in your apartment, depressed and sad and crying, and it is about going out with other people and just being in absolute marvel and awe at the beauty of life, of the world around us. Roy Andersson makes extremely profound films, and they're not for everyone because, of course, slowly paced, the type of humor is very, very specific, so it's not, I cannot confirm if you're either gonna love it or not, it's gonna be a very personal experience for everyone that watches it. But more than any other of his films, weirdly enough, About Endlessness is what stuck with me. It might be the very poetic and seldom use of narration of this woman describing in a very light way the scenes that we're seeing. It might be a couple of the recurring characters, which is kind of unusual for him, especially a priest who's losing faith. And there are so many funny situations and also others that just get to you emotionally. It's a Roy Andersson film. And for my money, it's his best work so far. I absolutely loved watching About Endlessness, revisiting it after so many months. I remember pretty much all of it, and again, it gave me chills by the end of it. I'm curious to know in the comments below if you've ever seen a Roy Andersson film, and if you've seen About Endlessness. I know it's starting to pop up around the internet, it's gonna come in some cinemas, it's gonna be digital available, I don't know. But I'm very interested to know what you guys think about this work. But still, thanks always for watching, to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.